Chetty Osman, who all he's doing, Jim, is taking the vacant spot in the lineup left by LeBron James's departure as they work it to Kevin Love. 21 by Cleveland, 19 by Minnesota, but your point is well taken, Jim. The home record last year was incredible as Kevin Love adds to the Cavaliers' lead. 12 made threes per game. It was the third most in the league.
Great job by Anthony Tolliver to intercept. Tyus Jones spoon feeds Jimmy Butler.
Put up a 7-point advantage here in downtown Minneapolis. Starting to click against the Cleveland Cavaliers. A little bit too strong, second chance. Tyus tries out of the corner, he can't get it to go. Third tries the charm for Jimmy. No, but the fourth will fall.
Oh, man. Decker just didn't get up high enough. Jimmy Butler gets the offensive rebound, gets the first one kind of short, but he
draws some contact, can't get it to go. Rose will hurry it up the floor. Bounce pass for Butler and the stuff. Jimmy, part of the reason the Timberwolves are rolling right now, a 12-point lead. Can only review the out-of-bounds and the final 2 minutes. But they never did go to the monitor. Kevin Love says, I'll take advantage of the possession. Butler leaking out in front of everybody.
Well, the Wolves have had some quick strikes where Cleveland scored. Jeff Teague playing Magic Johnson.
Kevin Love gets three
See
back.
That happening.
Kohler.
Oh, man. If you're a golfer and you've never been to Whistling Straits, you are missing something. Wow, what a shot by Jimmy Butler.